Ram is a high performer in a construction firm. One fine day, he suddenly collapsed due to severe chest pain. His company failed to get him an ambulance service in time. Due to the delay, unfortunately, Ram passed away on the way to the hospital. So having an OHS, occupation health and service, at your company premises saves lives. And what really matters is your investment into a proactive OHS instead of a simple reactive model. Let's understand this better. Rita works for MeFit, a sports company which has an OHS. Due to her busy work schedule, one fine day, she had a severe chest pain. The OHS staff immediately administered first aid and advised her to see a doctor. Rita consulted a cardiologist and subsequently got admitted in a hospital for further treatment. The hospitalization was costly and took more than 5 days. A week after her discharge, she experienced severe abdominal pain with high fever. She got readmitted. It took her 4 weeks to recover and get back to work. In this case, MeFit had an OHS, but it was reactive to Rita's problem, which resulted in costly hospitalization, loss of productivity to the company, and rise in insurance premium costs. So, how do we address this burning problem? Let's see what happens with a proactive OHS. Amit and Rohit are software engineers at one of the reputed MNCs. Both are energetic and disciplined by nature. As a part of healthcare management, their health risk levels were recorded by an OHS. Amit's health condition was critical, as he had severe sweating and chest pain. He was offered necessary checkups and admitted to one of their trusted network hospitals. With proper medication, he was discharged in 3 days. He was continuously tracked and monitored post-discharge to control his health outcomes. He returned to work in less than 2 weeks. Rohit, on the other hand, had minor chest pain, and he was taken care at an OHS within the company by enrolling into a disease management and wellness program. In both Amit's and Rohit's condition, the care provided was proactive. It resulted in a lower hospitalization and premium costs. We believe this: prevention is better than cure. With help of proactive OHS, companies saw a sharp increase in productivity up to 30%, a revenue surge of 22.2%, and employee engagement indices rise by 37%. White Cross has been operating in the area of proactive healthcare and started its journey in the year of 2011. In less than 8 years, we have emerged as the single largest primary healthcare chain in India. With more than 150 clinics in 16 cities, more than 40,000 consultations per month, and touching more than 7 lakh lives. White Cross is home to more than 400 staff, committed 24/7 to serve you. We are passionate about creating better health with latest innovations. With diverse professional backgrounds and international experience in the US, Middle East and Singapore health systems, you will find in us serious professionalism. White Cross Clinic is a 100% subsidiary of Kerogya. We at Kerogya are an integrated smart healthcare network platform. We work with a network of hospitals, insurance companies and large employer groups to leverage healthcare benefits powered by artificial intelligence. It optimizes the overall healthcare expenses and increases the top line growth for our partner. Let's talk.